What's up, traders? Matt from the Trade Brigade here doing a technical analysis on ticker symbol AXSM for Axsome Therapeutics. On the left-hand side, we are looking at the daily time frame, and on the right-hand side, the 30-minute intraday time frame. Do note that we saw an earnings announcement early on before the bell or post-market on Friday, one or the other, and we have suffered a pretty substantial gap down here on the 30-minute perspective, daily perspective, whatever you want to call it. So let's first talk about that, right? So anything that starts trading above $35, we'll just round that off for a nice whole number there, can start to fill the gap up towards, I would argue, just the low in here you'd want to watch out for, around $48.38. So that's a potential scenario if, you know, over the course of the next couple of weeks, we start to just consolidate sideways into a range, and maybe if it's retested there, we start to see acceptance into that gap and a slow grind higher up towards that higher area. But for now, complete fall apart in the stock, pretty nasty day, closing extremely weak at the lows. If I just scrunch up this chart again, in the past year's worth of price action, there's nothing even down here to look at for support underneath us. So what we're going to have to do is just really zoom this out. I'll go ahead and grab a two-year weekly, see if anything is jumping off the page down here. So first thing I notice is here, we kind of closed right on it. This 27 area was a prior area of resistance, and resistant in here as well. So 27, no coincidence that we kind of closed there. It would make sense anyways. Anything underneath that, I would argue there's a couple things to pay attention to. So 2289, and then of course the low from in here. I don't want to cherry pick that wick low, rather the 1750 mark, where you can see there were a number of other candle interactions as well. So those are downside levels. Again, the price action on today's session was just extremely weak. If I just focus in on what happened in today's session, just expanding this out, you can see there was almost no reprieve at all for the buyers, right? It was just down, candle after candle after candle, closing lower and lower and lower. So I wouldn't expect this to reverse anytime soon. Maybe if we get down into some of these lower areas of support, probably that 1751, you can start to look for that dead cat bounce opportunity. But as the chart sits, with all of this volume coming in, the relentless selling, it just wouldn't be a knife that I am trying to catch at this point in time. One thing I will do for you is break out our Fibonacci's. As we know, if we go from high down to the low, just to sort of see what a healthy pullback or dead cat bounce essentially could be, any bounce that takes us up into 3025 could be a potential short. Just because of how weak this thing is, I would expect it to roll over there and continue after putting in some sort of 30-minute bear flag, some sort of daily bear flag, consolidation at the lows, you name it. It's just an incredibly weak chart at the moment, and I wouldn't go bottom fishing in a name like this quite yet. So if you enjoyed today's video or learned anything new, let me know down below in the comments section or by simply leaving the video a thumbs up. Don't forget our main channel is linked down below in the description, and all of that being said, we wish you a green trading week.